John F. Kennedy Inaugural Medal, 1961. The United States Mint produced this medal to commemorate John F. Kennedy's 1961 presidential inauguration. The obverse of the medal features a portrait of John F. Kennedy with the inscription, John F. Kennedy, centered along the border of the medal. The reverse of the medal features the inscription, Inaugurated President, centered at the top of the medal, and January 20, 1961, centered along the bottom of the medal. The presidential seal with the burning torches of liberty on each side, with the following excerpt from the president's inaugural address. We shall pay any price, bear any burden, meet any hardship, support any friend, oppose any foe to assure the survival of liberty. John F. Kennedy. Memorial Bronze Medal. Technique. Embossing technique minting. Color gold. Dimensions. Diameter 3.0 inches. Thickness 0.188 inches. John F. Kennedy Inaugural Medal, 1961. The United States Mint produced this medal to commemorate John F. Kennedy's 1961 presidential inauguration. The obverse of the medal features a portrait of John F. Kennedy with the inscription, John F. Kennedy, centered along the border of the medal. The reverse of the medal features the inscription, Inaugurated President, centered at the top of the medal, and January 20, 1961, centered along the bottom of the medal. The presidential seal with the burning torches of liberty on each side, with the following excerpt from the president's inaugural address. We shall pay any price, bear any burden, meet any hardship, support any friend, oppose any foe to assure the survival of liberty. John F. Kennedy. Memorial Bronze Medal. Technique. Embossing technique minting. Color gold. Dimensions. Diameter 3.0 inches. Thickness 0.188 inches. Good morning, son. Good morning.